Some of the best puzzle tips I have is to start with your corner pieces and then work your way all the way around. And then look for defining features, colors, and patterns for the inside to start to build the interior. Have fun.